I was encouraged to apply for this award by our science department chairman and some of the science teachers. I was so honored that they wanted me to that I went ahead and applied. It was really such an honor. It really made me feel gratified for the work I've done, and to know that a company like SIBA, which is a major corporation in America, supports education in this way, I thought that was great.